Don't go to Seoul. If only I had known, I shouldn't have gone to Seoul last March 7, 2019. It was the very day that changed my entire life. At first, I loved you so much. I love your vibrant culture, your unique traditions, your addictive music, your warm people, to your artistic mind, your mouth-watering food, avant-garde architecture, and preservation of nature, to your dazzling range of experiences and beautiful landscapes, to making pilgrimages with my favorite K-pop and K-drama sites. I love how old and modern Seoul coexist. I love your competitiveness, your flaws, and your imperfections. I have millions of reasons to tell you I love you. But now, I'm starting to hate you. I started developing this feeling of longingness as soon as I went home, as soon as I see, hear, smell, taste, and touch something that resembles you. It reminds me of you. Yes, I went home, but something is missing in me. Something felt wrong. Don't go to Seoul if you're not yet ready. Don't go to Seoul if you're not yet ready to leave your heart. Your heart that will surely be falling in love with the enchanting city of Seoul. Because the moment you step your foot there, there is no turning back.